And let's dive into some Battlefield 5. That's interesting. I'm looking on my stream manager over here, and I titled it, "We're going to attack a Nazi chateau stronghold in Battlefield 5."
On a été séparés d'une partie de nos hommes.
They changed the word Nazi to a bunch of
pour qu'on puisse attaquer la batterie principale ensemble.
Il doit bien y avoir quelqu'un en vie là.
All right. Let's see, what other weapon do I got? I got this. And I got this one. You know what? I'm gonna mess with the settings. The past couple games I've been messing. Alright, this seems more reasonable. Oh shit, 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 shit. It's a little slow though. Am I on fire or something? So the only thing is, I think that's a little better. All right, we'll try it. You know what? I did see a... Oh my god, are they killing these guys?
Mon dieu!
Oh my god, this sounds so good. In this headset, it's like sounds amazing. You should try coming over here at some point and listen to this. Ooh, let me try this gun. Are there any other bad guys down here? Oh, that sounds so good. Three of those. who are here. They're all dead. Let's see what we got. I wonder if there's... Never a good idea to go down the main path. Oh shit, we're leaving the combat area. Uh-oh. Go. Oh, it killed me because I left the area. Dang. That's all right. I'm going to have to go kill these fools again. That was a bullshit kill.
Mon Dieu, repose en paix, mon frère.
Oh my god. Wow. That's all right. Got me.
Was machen wir mit dem Tag? Nächste Frau war es zu finden, Mann. Das ist alles Mist.
Mon Dieu.
Disable the alarm. Oh, hell no. Like the same weapon. Okay.
J'arrive trop tard. On peut jamais s'enlever cette pensée de l'esprit.
sont placés en barrage. Faut pas que les patrouilles allemandes me voient.
Go. Oh my God, are you kidding me? Man, this game is so hard.
Troupe allemande et barrage droit devant.
High ground probably would be better.
Que je me fasse remarquer par ces patrouilles.
Wish I had a sniper rifle.
Une patrouille allemande.
Oh my God, down again. Ugh.
Barrage droit devant, avec des gardes allemands. Je dois surtout pas me faire repérer par ces patrouilles. Nice. Les Allemands ne pourront plus communiquer entre eux.
Ooh. Yeah, that's better. Yeah, I think that's probably better. Oh, yeah. Gotta have a good sniper rifle, and you gotta be able to see far. Man, I keep hearing this truck. I wanna blow it up. Okay, so there's dudes over there. I just don't like the idea of this truck rolling around, because that means reinforcements. Maybe I can go over here and blow it up. Of course, now that I'm here, it's not here. Okay. making sure no one's going to come up behind me. I don't think they will. If anything, they'd come up here. But it doesn't look like they are. All right, what do we got up here? Shotgun? All right, we don't need that. Let's see, we'll go hit this one. See what this one's got. I think we've cleared a lot of these fools. Yeah, see, I can't swap because this Bren gun, I don't know. I don't think I can swap. Yeah, 20 rounds in 120 versus 30 in 120. Yeah, this Bren is the best. I wouldn't swap it. Here. Alright, so. Alright, let's look at that area up there, yeah? Is this the same gun? Yeah, I think it's the same gun. Car 98K, 5 rounds with 10. Yep, it's the same gun. Alright. Oops, went right over the railing, I guess. Okay. What was that? Man, I got my Bose earphones on, and the sound on this is amazing. I can hear the fire crackling. Take that, Panzer. Oh my god, look at all these explosives. I want to blow them up. I wonder if I threw a grenade at it, if it would blow up. Or if I fired on it. Well, I guess not. Alright, so we did good on that one. A little guerrilla warfare. Just running in, killing the fool, hiding. That's why it's important to have an assault rifle and a sniper rifle. so you can touch them from afar. I think they're...
Ça m'étonnerait qu'il y ait des survivants ici.
You know what would be good here? If there are bad guys, just grab that fucking... I would love to sneak up on them where they don't even know I'm here. I don't see anybody. I know there's dudes out here, though. Oh, there's a guy. Somebody see me? I'm gonna go around here. I want that ammo, but I only got one, though. Man, these fools. Curious what's over here. I gotta inspect all this. Was a shotgun?
On s'accroche à ces petites victoires, car le combat est sans fin, et il faut aller de l'avant.
Oh shit. Come on, hurry up. What the fuck? Go, 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 go. Oh man, are you kidding? All right, I guess I gotta get that artillery gun destroyed before I can move up any further. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh my God. So apparently I need to throw that thing from further back, maybe? I don't know. This just feels like a lot of fucking work. Oh my God. Oh my God. What the fuck? I don't understand how I'm supposed to throw this fucking dynamite and explode it. I throw it, and then it doesn't fucking blow up. Oh, now I gotta do all this bullshit again. Oh, killed immediately. God damn. Oh, come on. Oh, hurry up, motherfucker. Dang. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, move.
On y va!
Go down to my R2. Oh my god. Oh my god. All right, so I think it's L2 to throw the dynamite, R2 to destroy it. I was hitting L1 and R1. Let's try this again for the fucking thousandth time. Oh my god! It's like, god dang! Well, I'm rushing forward into it all, so I guess I shouldn't be doing that. Man, did that not blow it up? Man. Oh my god, I got killed again! This is crazy. I'm putting dynamite on that fucking thing, and it's not blowing up. I don't understand how I'm supposed to destroy it. Well, you have a question? Okay. What? No, I had one of those. No. Because they know their boy's an asshole. That's mine was a good guy. Yeah. Oh my god, no, I don't want this fucking weapon. What the fuck? Oh my god, I had this awesome sniper rifle. Oh no, wait, this is it right here, okay. Man, what happened to the... Okay, never mind. Man, we need to clear these fools out. Oh my god. Holy shit, y'all. I'm just fucking... Oh my god, are you kidding me? I made it all the way here. Ugh. Ugh. Oh my god, what in the fuck? Why does it keep swapping my weapon? Where the fuck is my Bren gun? There it is. Oh my god, no, 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 no. There we go, there we go. We did it. Shit, I don't have any more dynamite left. I think I tossed the... Oh shit, shit, shit. No, no, go, 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 go. Shit. Dude, who is firing at me? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, I'm out. Man, I need more fucking dynamite. I don't have any more dynamite. Oh my god. No, 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 no. Oh my god. This is some bullshit. I need more fucking dynamite. But I guess I can't throw it over the wall. Oh my god, did it start me back over? Oh my god, I gotta destroy all of them again? Wow, that is messed up, y'all. Oh, man, this is ridiculous, y'all. Holy shit. Come on, boys, where you at? Thank you. fuck. Come on, boys, clear them out. Oh my God. Holy shit, y'all. Fuck. Oh my God, come on. Oh my God, no, 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 no. Oh my God, go, 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 go. No, 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 no. Dude, what the fuck? Oh my God, no, 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 no. What in the fuck? Come on, come on. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? I had one artillery piece left to hit, and now I'm gonna have to start all over again? Please don't tell me I have to start all the fuck over again. I don't think this is all the way over again. But man, this one is a fucking nightmare. I think it is all over again. Oh my god. This is so fucking ridiculous. Cause it's like... Oh my god, come on! Oh my god! Oh, this is so frustrating. Oh my god, what is going on here? This isn't even my fucking weapon right here. So somehow I lost my Bren gun. Oh shit. What in the fuck?
Allons-y!
Oh my god, come on! What the fuck? What the fuck? Who's hitting me? Oh my god, I was on the last one, I blew up the last one, I think I blew up myself, and I think now I have to do the whole thing over again, even though I just destroyed all three. Oh, all again, I got back to the beginning, and I destroyed all three artillery pieces. Unfucking believable. Wow. That is unbelievable. Wow. Oh my god. This is ridiculous. Hey, what? Huh? Oh my god. Oh my god, hurry the fuck up! Oh my god, it didn't blow it! Oh my god. Oh my god, am I out of this shit? Fuck. God damn it. There we go. Finally. Oh, shit. Yeah. Oh, come on. Oh my God. Ugh. I'm getting to the end.
I thought you got to the end.
Huh?
I thought you finished.
I blow it up, but as I blow it up, I get killed. Even though I'm completing the objective. Back to the beginning again. It's just like, what the fuck? What? No, the last time I blew it up once. I got all three. I got to the last one, blew it up, but either I got hit or the blast blew me up. Now, I got all the way to the end again. I snuck in behind the line, which is, I think, what we need to do, and I was firing at a dude who wasn't going down, and he was firing at me, and I went down. But what am I supposed to do, you know? It's like, fuck. Like, go through all this bullshit to get to this fucking end, and then they don't let me end it. You know? It's just like, God damn. Oh my God. Oh my God, why does this keep doing this? Oh my God, and it didn't even work! Go, motherfucker, go! Go, go! What the fuck? Ugh. Oh my God. Oh my God, so it takes two of these fucking things in order to do it. Oh my god. No, 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 go! What the fuck? Oh my god, I'm like about to die over here. Go, 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 no, 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 no. Come on. Didn't work. Didn't fucking work. Oh shit. Oh my god. I did it, Pat.
Yay!
I did it.
Yay!
Oh, it's a fucking miracle.
Yeah,
it's a
miracle.
Fucking miracle. Oh, wait, watch out for my microphone here. Okay. Here's the cutscene. We got the cutscene, finally.
Ooh, you did it. I thought you were going to, like, destroy the house.
That was fucking nuts. You Schweinhund! You did not win. We are not retreating. You're dead, man. You're surrounded. We'll counterattack and crush you.
good at you.
Uh-oh. No one will ever know you were here. We're going to die. My wife, my kids, we're going to die. Look at his eyes. Do you really want him to win? Kill him! They hate us because they think we're inferior. If we retreat now, all these men will have died for nothing. Wait. They'll expect us to hold here or retreat. The bulk of their forces are in the woods, so... we're the one place they won't expect us to go. Le Chateau! German based chateau. Are you crazy or what? The French can't deal with these Fallschirmjäger. And they get close to their IQ. And it's. If they sneak up from behind and capture it. Yeah! That'll be something to tell our children, Idrissa. That's, you're already old. We'll be remembered as kings! Yeah! I like what you're saying, little brother. German radio mass field guns hold the hills here. Lots of workmen shutting all this down. Alright. Take this flare gun, send up a flare, what? You're in command now. Firing the flare gun at a time will initiate the attack. Okay. Interesting. Destroy village defenses. Okay. So village defenses. So we gotta destroy that thing. And then there must, maybe there's another one on the other side. Oop, there's an alarm. It would be nice to shut that off. So we got one there, and then where's the other one? Right here? Man, it'd be nice to sneak up on these people and... oh, is that where we're going? Best approach would be, because we got these woods over here. And we could sneak down in this village. Probably be easier to get into the village. Like, the best would be to get that, turn that alarm off, even though all, with all the shooting and everything. I just don't know if the alarm brings more reinforcements, and if there's no alarm, we could do all the shooting and explosions we want, and there will be no reinforcements. That's a very distinct possibility. All right, I'm thinking we go over there.
Machine dégueulasse, sans répit, sans pitié. Une fois dedans, il n'y a que deux solutions, la mort ou la survie.
I'd be shocked if there's not an outpost out here. Oh, what's that? Oh, there we go. So if we could sneak up on this guy, that would be ideal. Somehow.
D'autres sortes d'armes, c'est pas mon jour.
Is it just one? Now. Now, what the fuck is that? Sounds like someone's doing manual labor over here. Oh, here we go. What's this? Is this guy making sandbags?
Yeah.
Ooh, what have we here? What is this thing? Piat, I'll try this. I've never had that one before. Ooh, what is this? Suppressed. Oh, I like ye. Oh, no. Here we got a swap. And then this is a... Hell yeah. Same weapon, but suppressed version. Hell yeah. Collectible disabled truck. What? All right, picked up a collectible. That's cool. Oh no. Oh no, I'm stuck. All right, there we go. Sometimes the binoculars will get stuck in your hand, and the only way to get it out is to go pick up a weapon. Fuck. Oh man, come on. So close.
Une grosse machine dégueulasse. Sans répit, sans pitié. Une fois dedans, il n'y a que deux solutions. La mort ou la survie.
Allemand, toi devant.
Oh no. Oh shit. Oh, come on. Ah, oh, come on. This is so fucking. This game is just crazy.
Une grosse machine.
Oh my god. Right back to the beginning. Not even anything accomplished.
Une fois dedans, il n'y a que deux solutions.
To do everything all over again.
Pass auf, was du sagst, mein Freund!
I'm gonna go around the other side and try to get them other three fools. I can't remember if it was from right here that I got them. Perfect. Oh shit.
Keiner von uns.
Fuck. Fuck.
What is that thing? Ooh. Alright, I think I have one more objective. Where is it, though? I think it's in the middle. Oh shit. Alright, so... What the fuck? Oh shit. Whew.
Rien à craindre de vous maintenant.
I did it, Pat. I did it.
Se débarrasser de ces canons.
Ah. Oh yeah.
avait l'habitude de chercher ce dont on avait besoin. Les Allemands avaient forcément les explosifs qu'il nous fallait. On devait juste les trouver.
Oh my God.
Mes frères, nous allons repousser les lignes ennemies. Ce sera pas facile.
Dude, this battle is nuts. Oh, they're destroying all the ammo. Oh, shit. Oh, come on! Are you kidding? I was on that guy. How far back are they going to push me now?
On va aller au combat.
Oh my God, all the way at the bottom of the hill. That's a little ridiculous. Thank you.
Oh, come on! I guess the frustrating thing about this game is you have to push forward, right? Because they'll just keep sending them. So what's the point of holding back? God. Dude, how is it that my fucking rounds
de ces canons.
What the fuck? Shit. Oh shit. Fuck. Fuck. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. No, 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 no. No fucking way. No fucking way. They're gonna put me back at the beginning after all of that on a flamethrower dude who I shot a grenade at? Oh my god, you're kidding. Maybe they didn't. Okay, we cleared all that. Okay, 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 that's fine. That's fair. That's fair. Shit, go, 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 go. Man, I cannot take, like, hardly any hits anymore. Oh, shit. No, no, no. Yeah, that guy. I gotta toss some grenades at that guy.
Oh,
There we go. There we go. We got him. There we go. Fuck. Alright, you know what? We gotta do a sniper. What in the fuck? No, 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 come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, what the fuck? Ah! Oh. God, this game can be so frustrating sometimes. Man, where the fuck am I? Okay, up there, we're going up there. Oh shit. Probably too many fucking dudes up this way, or maybe it goes nowhere. Yeah. Oh, that's pretty cool looking. Oh my god. Oh my god. Thank you. damn it. Oh, this is just so frustrating. There's like one area up here. I'm throwing grenades. It's just like we can't get past this one fucking area. I don't know where all my guys are. Man, I'm just gonna start lobbing fucking grenades up here. Ah, so I kill the guy and I get killed immediately. Unbelievable. All right, great. Come on, let's go. Let's go. Oh shit, another one. Come on! Every time you light up one of these fools, you get killed. You're all over again. Come on, Battlefield. Like, really? Do we gotta do this over and over again? Like, after you get a couple of these fools, like, you should have them cleared. Oh my god. Oh my god, come on! Over and over and over, come on. There should be some progression. Like, when you kill these fools, there should be some fucking progression. God damn. And it won't let my aim lock on anymore like it normally does with everybody. There we go. Oh my god. Oh my god. Come on, go, 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 go. What the fuck? I need fucking ammo badly. That's how you kick in a door. That's how you kick in a fucking door. What's up, AJ? Oh no.
On n'avait pas d'armes de pointe et on s'était pas entraîné pendant des années. Mais on avait la volonté. La volonté de gagner quel que soit le prix. Et la victoire nous a coûté cher. En sang, en sacrifice et en vie humaine.
Dang, dude. Oh, man.
Idrissa. Oh mon Dieu! Idrissa! Réponds-moi! Idrissa!
He dead. He dead. Your buddy's dead. That's no good. Where's my rifle? It's an infirmary. It's all the German fucking injuries. Hey Peck, can you put the temp down 1 degree? I'm a little warm.
Oh, they're killing!
Regarde, Idrissa. Nous sommes des rois.
We are kings. Holy shit. I'm on 3 hours in of just friggin' getting killed repeatedly. Man, that was like one of the hardest missions I've ever done. And I'm on medium mode. But I'm a newbie. I can't imagine doing this on hard or, like, hardcore. You know? I mean, I guess I was able to take a hit or two, and then I had to go and run and hide, you know, and behind cover. Where, I guess if you go on hardcore, you get one hit and you're done. I'm guessing.
faisons une photo pour la postérité.
Nice. Why would they do that?
Quand l'armée française a libéré Paris, ils ont retiré tous les soldats noirs. Ils les ont remplacés par des visages plus familiers. Mais moi, je sais ce qu'on a fait et à quel prix. Et j'en suis fier.
Man, I wonder if there's many World War II vets still around. They would be really old. There's probably not many around at all anymore. My grandfather was actually in World War II. He was in the Air Force, which back then was, I think, the Army. The Army and the Air Force were all together. It was all one. But he was on a bomber. He was a navigator on a bomber over Germany. Got shot down. Got his eye shot out and his jaw shot out. So he got the Silver Star. He's buried in Arlington Cemetery in Washington, D.C. Now, he didn't die in the war. He died years later, but look at this. 2,000 Tirailleurs from Senegal. Interesting. All right, y'all. We got through it. We got through it. Thanks for sticking around. Whoever's watching still at the end here, you're a trooper. Please follow, subscribe, like, leave me a comment. Whew, that was a hard one right there. All right, I'll catch y'all next time.